How's it going, everyone? Anybody got anything special going on? Yeah. I gotta go to the fortress and everything and loot and kill people. Then I gotta do a supply mission or some crap. So, I don't care what we do. Yeah, complete a destroy supplies contract. I don't even know where that is. And Daddy, you don't have no gun, do you? Neither one of you have a gun, do you? Okay. You have one. I'm gonna kill somebody so you can pick up one. I got shot in the back.
I'll save you next time.
Fire. Yep, did not know where he was. He's right outside that door.
Get right so we can celebrate later. Don't worry, I got you. Get you right.
You got a ton of people coming up on you. Now the only one that gets it and everything is the person carrying it, right? The only person that's carrying it gets the weapon, right? Or do we all get it? Okay, I was just wondering, I didn't know how that worked. Yeah, weapon crate, calling card, yep. Oh, shoot me an invite and all that, we can team up sometime. Playing with a bunch of randoms sucks. Especially trying to get missions done and everything like that. The hell is Albagra Fortress? Just got.
I'm getting.
Got him.
Stay alive.
What the hell? Where'd you say Albagra was? Yeah, I got that one too. Well, I chose the Albagra and all that before all the crap. Alright. Nope. Oh, there it is. It's all the way down there. That's way, yeah, I'll do that on another time when I spawn in closer. Screw that. Spend the whole time and everything trying to get down there. Yeah, he's marked the warehouse. I want to swing by and get gas. I got one for complete a destroy supply contract. watch out, it's a bunch of tryhard losers and everything like that behind you. That way they can kill somebody. It's an actual team. I don't know why they don't just join up with people and everything like that. Having two teams and everything like that is real nice. Yeah, it's an actual team. Ask them if they want to team up and all that. Having two teams doing stuff is a lot better than trying to do all this crap on your own. Yeah, well, a lot of them and everything like that that are tryhards and all that, all they do is they keep their mics off. Nope, they have a mic. You guys want to team up? Obviously, they're tryhards. Don't seem like they're very good either. Nope. Yeah. There are a bunch of losers in this game, but there are a lot of good people too. Toxic rejects and everything, what ruins a lot of these games. Hey, how's it going? Oh, I was just on. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, those was just the UDs. Well, I've moved I crowded my stuff up. I'm gonna start moving it to ice and everything to raise. There's just too much crap up top and all that. They just eat everything. Because there was no babies really thrown out at the top of the base and everything like that, and it was still just the dinosaurs that was out and everything was just destroying the troughs. So I saw that my UDs died and everything like that. I went to bed, got back on, and saw that they died. It's like, dang it. So I threw some out in ice, and the imprints on ice and everything are like, what, close to 90. Those are what I care about. But yeah, you haven't talked to Zero? Hell, I saw him and everything like that 8 o'clock this morning and all that when I got off and went to bed. Yeah, Zero's on this morning. He's like, morning, Judge. I was like, morning. I'm about ready to get off and go to bed. I was at the casino till 8 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, like he was up at 8 o'clock this morning. He said morning to me. And then a couple people from Roberts and all that, they was asking You know, if anything, if ours got destroyed because there was a couple randos on. Like, nope, nothing in our inventory is destroyed. In our logs. So yeah, I do a little bit of running, I do a little bit of grinding. But, you know, outside of event, there's no real need to do a shit ton, you know. Especially raising or anything like that. 2 weeks when you can do it for under a week and all that during an event. Well, we only have one set of meat plants and everything like that. Hell, all the meat plants getting out of base and all that fills up only two troughs. And they eat through a hell of a lot more than two troughs. All the ones at the base. When I always do it and everything, it only fills up like two troughs at the most. Well,
get you right! one.
Attack me!
Hey, I'm gonna go to party chat real fast and everything like that. Game chat. I'm gonna go to game chat and everything like that. I'm with a crew of people and all that, and can't hear them. They can't hear me. I'll be back. How's it going? I am out of ammo. There's the tack if anybody needs it. Here's a two plate. You could use that rock. Here's a self-revive. Effective fire.
Red Recon flyover!
Oh, that was an actual team at the gas station. I cracked one of their armor. They might want to watch behind us. Yep, they're moving in. I just saw one of them run right there.
Reaper, secure intel and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact. Ultra One, that intel shows AQ stashed nuclear material in the AO. Secure that material and get to extraction. Locations are on your TAC map.
Yeah, I love when they're like, oh, friendly, friendly, friendly. And then they shoot you in the back. Yeah, there's a lot of douches on the game. But there's been a lot of maps and everything like that where I've X-filled with 10 different people. Two teams and a random team that we wasn't even... Exactly. So there is hope for the game. There's a lot of good people. Well, I'm clearing these guys out at the nuclear place. I grabbed all three of them. I'm coming up. I can drop them to you. Yep, there's the other one. Heavies, man. Jeez. There's too many of them out there.
Don't make this a habit, yeah?
Soldier.
That's an actual team. Sneaks right in. Yeah, sneaks right in and shoots you in the back. No, it was another team. There's a lot of douches in the game, but there's a lot of good people too. Now he got some mic too, he's just not talking. You guys want to team up? Yeah, I was dealing with AI and he come running up and shot me in the back. His name, you probably don't understand English. Well, he can hear us. He's close enough. I see his mic come up and all that. He's just not talking. Try hard losers. Gotta love them. What was that? Yeah, run into a lot of decent people and everything like that. Last match and everything, run into a bunch of douches just looking to kill people. No, I team up with other teams and everything like that whenever possible. It's nice running around with 5-6 people. Doing missions. Get a lot done and everything in the 15 minutes. There have been multiple times I've exfilled with like 10 people. Yeah. I need to go there and get kills. Well, shoot me a message and everything after this is over and all that. I've played about 20 plus missions so far, or 20 plus times getting the hang of it. I'm working on getting all my factions up to 3 so I can unlock a secondary insured weapon. Yeah, if you check bathrooms and everything like that, there's always a bunch of them in medicine cabinets, too. Everybody got the EBR 14 unlocked? Alright, well, it's there if you don't have it. Well, if you exfil, with it, it unlocks for you. Oh, no, not right here. If you exfil with it and everything like that, it unlocks. Where you can get it and upgrade it. Anybody need hard drives or thumbnails? Yeah, they just keep pouring in here. Sniper up on the boat right there. I got a self revive. Yeah, I tagged him. He's on top of the. Yeah, sniper up there. Yeah, in one of these buildings there's a secret room with a crap ton of loot in it. I thought it was this one.
making effective fire.
And if you need anything else, RPG or anything, there's one over here. That's nice. Yeah, and if, since we're right here, right by a buy station, anything you see, pick up. You can just sell it and dump it. There we go. Want a traveling style? Mikey, are you the one that's talking? Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. He's not responding or saying anything. Didn't think there was somebody with an RPG right there. I heard it launch and hit the gas. It's like I was marking the gas station to refill and repair. I'm gonna leave you to refill. I'm gonna get out here. What do you mean? Yeah, it's already full. And he can pick up all that crap and everything like that. Yeah, I'd go out there and see if you can pick up anything worth anything. You just kill a whole bunch of people. Got 25 of 30. Oh yeah, that'd be nice. Jump back in the truck. Yeah, I gotta kill a couple more people and then just loot. Yeah, so I'll stop at these buildings to get the looting too. Because I got to loot 10 things. You can take those out and everything like that and put them in your home inventory. And whenever you need to do a mission and all that. I got all kinds of keys. Not sure, but I'll bring the truck up in case we run into a bunch of heavies. Yeah, it's a pretty nice area, isn't it? The what? You should be able to stow it. Drop something in there, anything like that. If you have a machine gun, replace it. Here, come here. If you want it and everything, drop your machine gun and all that, and then you should be able to put it in your inventory and then stow your other weapon. Because you should be able to exfil with three weapons. I need to loot one more thing. Yeah, like I said, that's a pretty nice area to go to. Either way, there's always a bunch of crap. Alright, now I need to kill three more people and this mission's done for me. Yep, here, jump in the... yeah. Yeah, that gun will tear him up. That's the whole reason it's like, I'm coming over here. Alright, do you have any missions you need to do? Because that was the last kill I needed. A ton of people who can read it.
Out.
All right, yep, that is all that I need here. So hit your select button and read off what you need to do. Oh, okay, that was easy. We can go and do that. There's a UAV tower right here. He found another. Here, I'll go up here and activate the UAV for you. No, it all counts. Just like when you was killing people and all that, it was counting for me. So that's what's nice about this co-op crap and everything like that. It should be on the roof. There should be... man, there is all kinds of keys. Yeah, there is all kinds of keys all over the place in this area. Jeez, I got 3-4 keys on me. Yeah, the radiation blocker and everything is only good for when you're in radiation zones. Alright, cool. Alright, well let's... Yeah, there's a lot of people over here. Alright, well let's get back... just go to the armored truck right there. And we'll go to Exville. We both got a mission done, so... okay, you're driving. Yep. What's the closest one to us? It would be right here. And you have to leave this way. The only place there's a bridge is right here where I marked. And we have an exfil right there. Alright. Good to go. Yeah, most teams I get with and everything, they're only worried about doing their missions. It's like, we went up there to do mine, it's like, and got yours done too, so. That works out. And this thing can almost climb up a direct side of the mountain. Yeah, it's been bad lately. I've been kicked off multiple times and lost everything. Hey, are you friendly? If you're not friendly. What a bunch of losers. We could have all exfilled together, but you have to be losers? Really? There's another guy up here over here. Watch out. There's one down by the truck. Hey, I don't understand why people have to be such douches and all that. I mean, literally, we could have all exfilled together, but they're gonna screw around where nobody gets out. I got you. Yeah. Yeah, there's a bunch of rejects in this game and all that. Too stupid to realize you can actually team up together and everything. You know? Yep, pretty much. All right.